Friends, this is a time of great challenge in our world. Our prayers are with you and your families, and especially with those who are personally impacted by the spread of the coronavirus. While we are all facing difficulties as a result of the global health emergency, I'm encouraged to see so many of our good people who continue to reach out in support of our families, our neighbors, and our community. The COVID-19 pandemic has posed significant financial challenges for our parishes, kitchens, food pantries, shelters, and Catholic schools. To help provide for those most in need, I've established the Coronavirus Emergency Fund. If you are able to consider a contribution at this time, you may go to the Diocese of Scranton website and make a gift online. Your kind generosity will help ensure that our parishes and ministries remain strong in service to those who are most in need. Thank you. Thank you for your generosity, and may God bless you and your family and keep you safe.